A pair of power play goals on the board. Oshie for D.C., Fabry for Detroit. Carlson, great look. Ovechkin on the deke. Turns the corner, fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin around the cage to tally. It's catch by Larkin on the short hop. Feeds the front, that was answered by Gudas. On the wall, T.J. Oshie drags it ahead. Ovechkin's going to have a clear waltz to the net. Alex Ovechkin, a two-goal game, and this one's 4-2 for Washington. Gingerly getting back up to his skates as Hronek leaves it in his wake to Larkin. Zigzagging through center, Ovechkin ripped him off. Alex Ovechkin going to the goal. That's an automatic hat trick for the captain.
Whoa, and that's a cheap hit at the end there.
An automatic goal. It went in anyway. The hat trick for Ovechkin. The 5-2 lead in the hit department. Ovechkin rambles in and fires. Korpisalo kicked it out.
Not only hits, but this shot, the best of the game. Firing it past their defenseman.
Ottawa earlier in the season for his lone shutout on the campaign. Backhand score! Slapper plays catch with Kuznetsov, then laces into one. Follow-up score! Top shelf on the rebound. Ovechkin waiting for a seam to open. Down low. Sprawling netminder with a kick-out save. Oshie couldn't tuck it in.
That was an amazing strike.
Boyd shifting gears. Travis will play it to Orlov. Then Ovechkin fires. He scores!